Nelson Mandela once said, "Sport has the power to change the world. It has the power to inspire, the power to unite people that little else has." Nowhere is this truer than in my hometown, Hazelton, BC, where hockey has brought our people together for more than a century.
Hello out there, we're on the air, it's hockey night tonight. Tension grows, the whistle blows, and the puck goes down the ice. The goalie jumps, the players bump, the fans all go insane. Someone roars, Bobby scores at the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Second period, where a player's dash with skates a flash, the home team trails behind. But they grab the puck and go bursting up, and they're down across the line. They storm the crease like bumblebees, they travel like a burning flame. We see them slide the puck inside, it's a 1-1 hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you
Proof of Hazelton's
name.
Dedication to Canada's sport is evident in photographs that have seen the same familiar faces playing together over a span of 2 decades. Here we have the minor hockey Hazelton Bulldogs team that would eventually evolve into our CIHL senior men's Hazelton Wolverines hockey team almost 20 years later.
The one gigantic scream, the puck is in, the home team wins, the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game is the best game you can name. And the best game you can name is the good old hockey game. Oh, the good old hockey game.
The Ken Tremblay Arena is the place to be during the long winter months. If you can't find someone, chances are you'll find them at our barn. Today, there's a novice hockey tournament. Clear skies mean cold weather. It's minus 20 degrees outside, but inside our barn, it's a much colder minus 25. There's no question, our barn could use a little TLC. On sunny days, the sun shines through the roof. On rainy days, it rains indoors too. Our walls could use a fresh coat of paint, and a new flag would be nice. Our lights take 20 minutes to warm up. Our clock doesn't always work, and our heaters never have. Our new sheet of plastic might be our only upgrade this season. And yes, our Zamboni really is a tractor. But guess what? Despite the things that our barn may be lacking, our kids really don't mind, because they came here for one reason and one reason only, and that's because they love to play the best game you can name. Charlie Brown once said, "There are 3 things in life that people like to stare at: a flowing stream, a crackling fire, and a Zamboni cleaning the ice." Zamboni watching in Hazelton has taken on a whole new meaning. It's not how we clean the ice that intrigues people so much, but what we clean the ice with. First-time visitors usually know 3 things before coming to the Ken Tremblay. It resembles a barn, you gotta dress really warm, and a tractor cleans the ice. Our ice surface is small and our boards are narrow, so we use an original Massey Ferguson tractor that is as old as the Ken Tremblay Arena. Maybe even older, because even Massey Ferguson has trouble finding us parts. So Hazelton is known for hockey, but coming in a close second is our tractor. First-time visitors always stay glued to their seats during the first intermission of any hockey game, just to get a glimpse of our diesel-powered tractor resurfacing our ice. Other towns may have brand new Zambonis that can clean their ice at record-setting speeds, but how many of those towns can claim that their Zambonis are famous? Hazelton began as a pioneer town during the Gold Rush era. From there, we moved on to mining silver, and later, Hazelton experienced a logging industry boom when large sawmill corporations moved to town. A lot has changed since the logging days ended, and Hazelton has been left to pick up the pieces of a shattered economy. But despite these setbacks, one thing has always remained the same, and that is Hazelton's love of hockey. When people move away and come home for visits, or students go away to school, the one thing that they can always count on is the existence of our barn and the power that hockey has to keep our people united together. Visiting our arena once you've been gone for a while always feels like coming home. Because when you walk through those doors, you cease to exist as an individual. You automatically become a part of Hazelton's hockey family. Hazelton is a hockey town through and through, and hockey has become a tradition in many families. So much so that you could say our kids are born with skates on their feet and sticks in their hands. Come hockey season, you won't find a single person at home. They're all at the rink, cheering on our local hockey teams. Because in Hazelton, all roads lead to hockey.
Just a mile up the road. Take it in, take it with you.